The following singles match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Johnny Retro! And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, Road Warrior Hawk!
That's textbook in. He's looking to make quick work of him.
Now, go for the next match.
The following singles match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. And falls count anywhere in the arena. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Johnny Retro! And his opponent, from the USSR, the Russian Nightmare, Nikita Koloff!
Into the corner! He's looking to make quick work of him. No one's getting up from that.
Now, go for the next match.
following triple threat elimination match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Johnny Retro! From Chicago, Illinois, Colt Boom Boom Cabana! The host of the Major Wrestling Figure Podcast, always ready, Matt Cardona!
He found his mark. This is what he does again. Over the top he goes. He wants to make quick work.
Now, go for the next match.
The following singles match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Johnny Retro! And his opponent, from Yonkers, New York, the innovator of violence, Tommy Dreamer!
Ugh.
Now, go for the next match.
Fatal 4-Way match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. And falls count anywhere in the arena. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Johnny Retro! From London, England, Zack Sabre Jr.! From Las Vegas, Nevada, the Universal Heartthrob, Austin This introduction will be in all caps. Weighing in at over 4,000 pounds of heavy metal, this is Warhorse!
Into the corner. Johnny Retro. That's a textbook, Ian. We have the best in the world. Listen to this crowd. Disadvantage now. What a competitor. What a maneuver.
I'm Joe Galli, joined with the NWA World's Heavyweight Champion, Nick Aldis, who has some choice words for his next challenger.
So, you want a challenge for the 10 pounds of gold? Well, guess what? When this is all said and done, you will know why I'm the national treasure and the real world's champion.
The following singles match is scheduled for the best 2 out of 3 falls and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Johnny Retro! And his opponent, the national treasure, Nick Aldis!
After many tough matches, we have a new NWA World's Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Retro.